Hello, and welcome back. Force Noir Studios for the second time today. It's January the 20th, 2020. Wow. Island, Shadow Lake. Okay, I got stuck last time I was here. And I don't have a lightsaber? Oh yeah, right, because that one got busted. By that, was it the ninth? One of the damn sisters. Oops, would be good if I actually looked at where I was going. Blame it on the phone, distracted me. I was blowing. Wind is harsh here on island. Icy planet, both kind of like Hoth and not. In the way that it's that is icy, but Ilum is also very, very much. There's a lot of rock formations and mountains. Okay, first of all, we have. Okay, I seem to remember doing, pieces of this last time. But I don't remember exactly what. I do remember I need to climb up. If I were unlucky, I might have to check YouTube to actually understand where we're going. Because I have no.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. Storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow.
Okay, first of all, we will climb up. Which is going very smoothly with the climbing spiky things I found on Dathomir. Wait, can I get off here? Oh, looky, looky! I missed that before. Let's just see. I can't remember where I saved. If it was, you know, if I... if I had done all the things I needed to do up top, or... yep, I have. Okay, we found the way inside, and I didn't have to consult YouTube. I am so proud of me. Let's go down. Down the ledge. I remember that there was supposed to be somewhere to go in, but I couldn't, for the life of me, remember that little shelf down below. Because, voila! Entrance found. So I guess this is where I'm supposed to put together my lightsaber again.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Supposed to put it all misses the there's a puzzle here.
What'd you find? Good job, BD.
The light misses Oops. Puzzle is a bit tricky.
I need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. You're right. The other ice wall's in the way.
How the hell do I get back up there? Okay, I'm baffled. So the ice wall is in the way. Problem is, I can't get back up there. Okay, I'm absolutely baffled. Thing is, I can't get... I must be missing something. But I don't get... Wait a minute, I just realized... I don't get how I'm supposed to get back. I need to get back up there, is what I'm feeling, and I can't. Okay, that's it. I am cheating. Yeah, I've done all this. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Get it. Thank you, YouTube, and whoever the other channel that was. Where do I fasten this? Maybe. Okay, that didn't work. Well, maybe like that then. Yeah, but they still. Yes. And we are forward. Going forward. Let's have a look at the skill tree. I don't think I got anything. Nope. I got nothing I can. I can actually use, but. Still don't have a. Ooh, that's gotta be cold. I see waters. Ooh. I am.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Got something? Good job, BD.
Geos.
Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Hope it holds.
Why did he go by the side?
What's this? Good scan, BD.
Minerals. Whoa! 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 Did not expect that. Shit! I'm off the side. Why? Oh! I'm not even steering off the side. I tell you again, Respawn, these bits too damn poorly made.
Whoa! Close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. It's them. How did they find us here?
Huh. I need a lightsaber. I'm not sure they actually found you there, Cal. I'm more like thinking that's been left there. I'm not sure this is the way to go, but it felt... And now it feels wrong. Well, let's try it anyway. Yep, it was wrong. Maybe we will come up from there instead. Oh no.
We've got a problem. There are probe droids in the cavern.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Breeze and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Oh, and then he goes over the side.
That's it. I can see it shining. Something interesting?
Huh. No idea if I'm going the right way.
It's through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. Don't come any closer! Speedy!
Okay, I think that was supposed to happen. Not all about my teeth. Oops. Excuse me for a second. What?
Failure is not the end, my friend.
That's good. That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
Indeed. We went with green before, we're gonna go with green again. Come on. Beedia looks over his shoulder like an inquisitive child. Heck yes! Awesome! Split Saber! Nice move, man. Ooh. Coolness, dude. Got so many different colors now. Yeah, I prefer having it. I'm gonna go with the way it is. Okay, there we go. Okay, moving forward. How many of them are there?
Yeah, I got him. Get your heads down. Kill him this quick. Intruder below. After it.
Over here, BD.
Smash him! We won't be routed! Stormtrooper down! Okay, Jedi, fight me! Come on, fight back!
We got it! Oh shit.
Smashing attacker. System keep failing.
Whoa!
Crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they've spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
All right, let's see. What shall we get this time? Howling pole. Burst slow. I'm actually going to save to get that. Yeah, I'm going to save up for one more point. Please don't hurt you. Please don't hurt me.
Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cass. Don't let them forget that.
Oh, I won't.
Broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
That was a powerful blow. Split the lightsabers and BAM! We're getting out of this place.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. Bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Not now. I got work to do.
Hey, Grease.
You calling me?
You sure these mines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
All right. I'm gonna save, and then we're gonna move on. Call. Sorry, dude, I'm in the middle of a stream. Oh, yeah. Okay. Where are we headed next?
Where should we go next? That sounds a little dangerous, bud.
Well.
Death in here, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
I think we're actually gonna stop actually here and continue next time.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Just save it. Okay, this is so typical. I get someone who's watching right at the end when I'm
fine.
Gonna.
We'll be fine.
When I'm gonna end.
Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants.
Hold it. You don't seem as scared as you were before.
That's because for a brief moment I forgot where we were. But thank you so much for reminding me, Cal.
No problem.
Well, how are you holding up, being back here and all?
I think I can do this.
Hey, if you ask me, Cal, I know you can.
Thanks, buddy.
Well, what is that? Got a green door there. We got a green door down. What is this? Oh! Got another shortcut. Thanks to the climbing thingies. Oh, come on. Okay, yeah, this is where I'm gonna end it. If you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to my channel, ring the notification bell. If you're watching this on Twitch, give me a following and maybe even a subscription would help immensely. I usually announce on Twitter when I'm gonna stream the names of all the channels are YouTube on the left, Twitch in the middle, and Twitter on the right. I hope you have a great day, night, morning, whatever it is when you're watching this. Take care of yourself, and I will see you soon. May the force be with you.